Just don't tire playing on it.
Yeah, me too. But a 3v3, it's a little different though. But one side's just camping and the other side is attacking with two people on two, and the other side is people just camping pretty much.
If you
Yeah,
guys
we
want
did
to
a bug
bunker
vault,
down
one
that
in the head,
city.
and I was doing so much work earlier today.
Let's just do one and one and one, and then
Sweet.
we'll sit, and then no, let's do one, 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 and then we'll just communicate and then tell us where the two people are, and then we'll just shift.
No.
Yeah.
That's
All
how I always do.
right.
I have a YouTube video about City17 camping, and that's what me, Fizzle, and his max level friend did. We just went one, 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 and we shifted.
I'm not going to be setting up camp, so
Right then.
whatever my side is.
You're gonna get Maxim's haul.
Yeah, for now. Why is my mic cutting in and out? Come on now. Oh, that hurts my ear. I feel like this cold guy is really good, so watch out for that. Oh, he has the MG bulletin, which probably means he's gonna go fortifications. Or, I don't know, he's the smart one. He has two MG doctrines.
Yeah, he's probably gonna go fortifications. Or the Luftwaffe. I thought that was something else.
Fine. So we're good.
Yeah.
I hope I'm not in the
Last
right.
one on the city.
Yes. And if I would load in, that'd be nice. Right. What should I go here? I'm gonna go onward assault. This is good. Let's check them out.
Pay attention. The boss wants that ground.
Enough of the formalities.
Time to secure that area.
Oh, these guys are not. Oh, we got this. We got this. We got this. Willis, can you hear me? Hello?
Oh, yeah, I hear nothing.
Alright, I'm making sure everyone's still alive.
New machine gun crew, ready and waiting.
Alright, they're going for that fuel. Yeah, I could shift to both fronts actually, if you guys hold the sides.
It's only 1-1 right now for me. Yeah. But.
I'll cap the points underneath you over there, Ghetto.
Yeah, they're gonna might go middle, I don't know yet. Yeah, there's still one.
Oh, that son of a.
This guy just like has all of his squads together, so I have to wait. Damn, those guys got down the hill, hell of a time. Out of that two squad, what?
Your forces forces have constructed a platoon command post.
I can't hoorah, are you serious?
Haha, get wrecked, kid. Yeah, I fucked this guy up now. Now he built a fucking Kobo wagon, are you serious? Okay. Mammy, bro. About to get fucking rifle naded and.
Lagging a little bit.
An extra man may soon be added to each squad.
My kid got wrecked. Oh shit.
All infantry squads can have an additional infantryman.
New job, sir. I'll get it back in a sec. Just scanning my shit. Yeah, I got two people over here now, so if you want to shift over here.
I'm doing it right now.
Yeah, wait a second. Wait for me to reinforce real quick. Gather your shit.
Yeah, well, I'm geez.
Yeah, I got four squads on the way. Second, when I feel like rolling. Alright. Why can't I reinforce these guys? Oh, yeah, I'm not in the fucking.
Someone's not paying attention.
I think you got it. Come on, we got places to be. You kids all sorted. Bags out, we're moving. Lock the trails. Let's get going. Get ready. No time for a shop steward's meeting. Let's go. Rightio, move.
Alright, doing some work here for you.
Yeah, I got it now. I just threw so many grenades at one time.
The firepower of Pierce and Bren guns will be available. Just give us a target.
Ah. Mortars.
Got him!
Can now be used by many units.
They're getting more machine guns up.
I just got sniped and died, not paying attention. Wow. This sniper is fucking me up, dog. Oh god.
Am I gonna wipe this guy? I just wiped that guy. This guy is terrible.
pick it up.
Ready, retreat. Come on. He's got this scout track, whatever the fuck it's called, thing. Hold on.
Where?
I gotta retreat on all my shit. Yeah, I gotta retreat on my shit right now. Oh, just wait, dude. Just wait until I can come back. Then you're gonna get double teamed. There's no point. There's a sniper, dog.
I don't know if my guys went that way.
Not a scout car, it's like a half track, whatever the fuck it is. Half track thing.
Sniper's dead.
Nice. Yeah, there it is, it's right there. Half track. I'll just retreat. Retreat, retreat. Retreat!
Chill out.
You're gonna die, that's how you lose your shit!
It's a distraction, bro.
Distraction for you getting suppressed over here.
I'm gonna
retreat those squads right now. Retreat them. Using manpower.
I got suppressed.
I'm just trying to... I'm trying to teach you, dog.
Bro, I got this. No, I'm just...
Because that's how you lose manpower, bro.
I'm at 550? 5 something?
No, I know. I'm talking about in all your games. You have more manpower if you don't.
No, it's not, just in the long run, dog.
Just
in the long run. The stuff was expensive. I feel you. I'm gonna start getting up caches casually, though.
Yeah, you're straight on caches.
Reinforcing.
Trying to fuck with four people. I was going for my ambulance.
Alright, I'll back you up in a sec.
Alright.
I'm gonna get the cash down first. I need an AT though, like if they come with AT, I'm screwed. Or a tank. Alright, I'm flanking. Conscripts are on their way. I started saving up. Can't even get a vehicle repair crew yet. Hold them off for just one more second, bro. They're moving. But yeah, the supply half track.
Yeah, I have no munitions left. I can't fuck with that.
I'm getting them. I'm getting them.
Now he's got a scout car.
I'm coming for it.
My ambulance is dead.
I'm on it right now. Hold up.
Yeah, I'm done with that side, dude. Fuck that side.
If you guys want to come and help me over here, that'd be cool.
Yeah, no, yeah, dude, go back to the mid and I'll help him over there. Because that was stupid. They just got early fucking... I'm going to have a Jackson in like 100 manpower, so they're done.
Alright, I need 84 more fuel for Comet. Oh shit, I want Comets, god damn it. I wanted to go Churchill's.
Tail car dead. Nope, we're not escaping. I don't think so. Nope. Sorry, nope. Oh, we got out.
I just smoked him, you know, you can fucking do. Oh yeah, AA gun, dude. Fuck that side. I just gotta wait for my Jackson and go the other side. Retreat all your shit, dude.
Go back to the back here.
What's up, dog? Ha! Nah, not really.
Alright, T-34, 85 coming up.
Suppose I'm fixing to get some brain in the back of a Hummer.
Getting some dome.
So he is, yeah, pretty much. Not right, Greg. Squad, thank you, shots.
Alright. Conscripts coming back up. So now what, you want to go mid and flank him on that side?
No, just go mid. Just hold the mid, and I'm gonna help him him out. And then I'm gonna keep my Wamblins in the middle, and I'm just gonna help both you guys out.
Oh, if you're gonna do that, bring it to my MG in the front line.
I'm bringing you Jackson. Because they're gonna send those light vehicles over there, like right now.
T-34, ready for combat.
Got my AT gun back. There's a machine gun in this building right there.
Alright, for sure, it's dead.
You killed the machine gun?
No, I wanna kill it right now. Ground force squad, let the flank and fuck this fool up. Yo, just use my ambulance, don't retreat, yeah?
Yeah.
That's mostly for Dan though. No, I forgot to smoke.
There's a mortar half track.
I gotta retreat my MG though.
My fool's dead. Yeah, his MG's dead. Whole squad of assault grenadiers are dead. This fool is fucking dead right here.
Nice.
Oh shit, my Jackson, dude. I'm focused over here. Alright, I need to go focus over there, so I'm out for this side.
Alright, thanks, man.
Yeah. I'm putting my ambulance back over there. That's gonna be more useful, I think.
Alright, I got a comment on the way.
I'm gonna kill this thing real quick. This little thing. Got you with that shit. I'm gonna build an MG. Unless you have, you have GMGs, never mind. Shit. Oh, I need to build a fucking fuel cache, what the fuck?
If my T-34 dies.
I'm building a fuel cache right here. We need to hold this. Cause, okay. Yeah. Just I'm gonna send like three squads over there. Oh, never mind. I need to go over to that.
Come back mid. I can get it. I'm weak down.
Yeah, you're straight. I'm gonna send you three and send him two.
Pretty stupid. You now have a new comet tank. We did. We're moving position. How's the fuel looking? Get indoors quick as you can now.
You'll find it very bracing up there. Your sniper's trained.
Alright.
He's got a Puma just chilling right there, about to die. Yo, go for the Puma right here.
About that tank.
Go in there.
My tank's almost. Alright, my tank's almost ready. Alright.
I'm gonna decap their fuel real quick.
Still so dead. So fucking dead. Oh, my Jackson's dead. Wow. I wasn't really paying attention to my Jackson, and yeah.
They have a lot of unnecessary AT.
I'm fucking grenading his fucking Panzerfaust, so he just moved. God damn it.
Damn, those things do so much damage.
If I had a strike right now, when do I get it? Oh, one more command point. Thank you. An engineer unit is ready for action. Just got the airstrike.
Oh, that's a lot of shit right there.
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna go kill that Puma right now.
a rear echelon whiskey. Oh, he's calling in a strike over on my side, whiskey.
Wow. I'm gonna pick up these fucking shracks, thank you very much.
Bring my stuff over there.
Waiting instructions. I'll knock some of the dents out. Gunley! We're moving off. You know the drill.
I got riflemen with a bazooka and an MG42. Basket was scared, dude.
Oh my god, these stupid Shreks, bro. Yeah, we get it, you're Shreks.
Yeah, bro? We need to fucking kill this Puma. I'm smoke barraging right here.
I killed a Puma.
About to kill Austin. Oh shit, he's got a pack. Fuck that. Yeah, you need to move your AT gun up, bro. What are you doing?
Where's their Puma? I was keeping it here just because the over amount of infantry they have.
I have infantry. Well, it's coming. What? Nah, this fool's need to die. I'm about to rifle nade or grenade the fuck out of these fuckers right here. Whole Panzer Grand squad is dead. Get wrecked, kid. Did you build a mine right there?
Oh my god. Second tank coming up. Where are my rifle? They're conscripts.
I'm doing pretty well over here.
For sure.
Yo, chill out with these Volks, man. God.
Oh, two Panzergren squad just got wrecked. What's good, kid? Yeah, I think it's better, dude. Two Brits is probably better than one out of 3v3. Task carried out as
ordered. I got it, I'm getting my... Moving into Master Jerry's territory, right enough. What do you need us to
do? Like more comets on the way.
This guy's building his base right here.
That's bases right there. I'm gonna kill it right now with two Jacksons. Yo, Dan, take back the other side, yeah?
Give me a sec, pathfinding.
I'll come with you, but I gotta reinforce my shit. I'm gonna flank this other Panzer IV right here.
Oh, you would take out my engine, you son of a gun.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill it right now. He's dead. This fuck.
I'm pushing in this guy's base.
Alright, for sure.
Oh shit.
Got a lot of mortars. Jeez.
What's with this? Can we back up properly or what? Just as we're rolling them too.
Yeah.
I think his AI will do fine now. His AI
is pushing. Like four games in a, I just played like 4 games in a row and it does it now. Like what the fuck?
I'm like in this fool's base.
You now have a new comet tank.
Tank. We drive over and through things. Move.
Move right now!
Hey, I've got a huge bomb coming in right there.
Thank you.
Like the ridiculous OP bomb. It's going there.
The ridiculous OK.
Yeah. It's pretty insane. Yeah, it's just about to get wiped full. Look at all those bombs coming in.
Oh, man.
Isn't that beautiful? Alright, well that way should be clear for you now. One of them's completely wiped out. Not sure what the fuck is this.
Coming crew, awaiting new orders. Drive on!
Oh, hashtag got wiped. I don't know if I should wait for an IS-2 or not. No, I'll keep pumping out T-34s. Dude, this guy loves Panzer Tactician. GG.
Dude, I completely killed that. Once Whiskey came and flanked, like, that guy was gone. I just needed one little extra bit to push. That's all I needed.
I was so used to playing the Brits, the Soviets felt weird.
Yeah.
I just needed their numbers to get up, and that's when they become powerful.
Comets did pretty well. I did not want to go churches.
In a game like that, it was Comets, definitely, because we were like, what that does is like, they want you to make a choice. Either if you're solely defending of like a flag or a VP or something like that, you go Anvil, and you get all those defensive bonuses. But if you're pushing them and you're driving them like a game like that, you want to get Comet to end it quickly. My theory was if it was before 20, if it was
to get the tanky tanks, because you guys don't get the tough tanks.
Yeah. Look at that. We had 100 units, 100 units killed and 99 units lost.
Did they surrender?
Yeah, they finally surrendered.
Yeah.
I completely killed the one guy, the guy on my side. Once you flanked, he was done. He couldn't do anything. I completely destroyed his entire base. And then they had that big, like, massive units in the middle where you guys have been pushing for like 20 minutes, and then I did the huge crazy ridiculous bombing thing on them, and just
yeah, that worked.
Well, did my ally do all right? Because he had hella riflemen.
Yeah.
Yeah, he just pushed them, and then I got my third T-34 out, and it was over.
I had three Comets coming up and flanking him, my whole army, Unless I completely killed the one guy's base.
So oh, we got Cold Fate. We got our subscriber. He said, have space for me.
Oh, word?
He's...